Today's video, I'm going to be doing a summer lookbook type video. I'll be trying to recreate some Pinterest looks that I've been wanting to recreate. A lot of them are going to be from Matilda, if you guys know who she is. She's like the it girl. Her hair, her outfits, her whole everything. These are going to be inspired looks, so maybe you can get some inspiration and also try it for yourself. Let's get into the video. This is the first inspired outfit. Literally the only thing that's like different is hers is white. This is gray. Underneath we have a white tank top, and then she's got some jeans on, and I think she's got some Reeboks. I don't have Reeboks, so I just put on white Nikes that I have. I've worn this before because I just love it so much. Summer, it might get a little hot, especially because this is like really thick. So I'm gonna put a pair of shorts on. Sweethearts that high school. And then this is with the shorts on. It's still super cute. Our time had gone to a closing. You moved when you ran out of money to stay. Next fit. She's been wearing a lot of like these little cute tube tops, and then she also wears striped pants. Hers are actually from her own brand. These are from Gap in the men's section. Like, they're literally pajama pants, but you wouldn't know. I'm currently peeling for my burn, so please do not mind that. Plain white, baggy t-shirt, pink pants, and a white crew neck to just like throw on. Like literally just throw anything over your shoulder like this, like ooh. And the outfit will look like 10 times better, I swear. You just put on sandals because it honestly dresses it down and it makes it look more like casual. And to make it more summery, I'm gonna put on some pink shorts. So the look. Next fit. This one I was able to get pretty spot on to hers. I got these blue and white striped shorts, a basic plain crew neck, and you're ready to go. She styled hers with some black sandals. This next fit is definitely summery. Matilda has her own clothing brand, and she has like the tube top dresses like to die for. They're like cute little fruit ones. And then she also has like cute little headbands. Fun fact, my mom actually made me this little set. Perfect for summer and just so cute. And then I just have this like button down. The next fit, it's a little different from hers, but I tried my best. I just kept this headband on because I thought it kind of went with this little tube top. So as you can see, her little cardigan has this cute little button at the top, and I was like, I need that in my life. I don't have a cardigan or anything like that that does that, so I just took this like cardigan that I had that was kind of similar, and I literally just safety pinned it at the top, and like you wouldn't know from afar. You wouldn't know. This ruched little tank top. Either way, any little tube top, tank top. These are like a darker wash of black. Super cute, or you can just go without it. Maxi dress on, thrifted it like a year ago or so. And she has a jean jacket on. If it gets a little chilly, or just to like throw on if you don't feel like comfortable just wearing a dress around. Yeah, this jean jacket is actually Mary's, so hopefully she doesn't come for me, but I don't have a jean jacket, so. I love maxi dresses because it's an outfit itself, and I just like how they're long. Next inspired look. She has a blazer on in her photo. I don't have an oversized gray blazer, but I just have this jean jacket. This is my mom's now. Yeah, I just put on some New Balances. Fit. This one I just got from Pinterest. It's not Matilda's. This is giving me like the coastal grandma vibe, and I'm all for it. If you take that off, it's just these white shorts with this white tank and that same white little ear button down. You could also throw this on if it is a little colder. Just pop the collar out. Maybe lay this out so it kind of hangs down now. And you got another little outfit for, you know, colder beach days, or if you're just hanging around the town. So you paired it with just some sandals. Fit it like your coastal grandma. Got some scruff gone. Gotta shave it. Get my diet up. No. Alright guys, this is the last fit I'm going to be doing. This is my inspo. A little tube top. Hers is little fruits. Same white shorts on and the same white button down. Really good staples to have this summer. Put your hands in the air if you're excited for summer. Every place I go, I want you to know I'm still trying. That was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, got some inspiration. If you didn't, honestly, that's okay. I know I got inspiration for myself on all these cute outfits I can start wearing. Follow my Instagram, it's linked down below. I will definitely be wearing all these fits. So go check out my Instagram and stay tuned for the posts. Thank you, Matilda, for giving me all these outfit ideas. Comment down below your favorite outfit you liked. If you had a favorite, maybe you didn't, or maybe you thought they were all great, but comment down below your favorite, or if you don't want to do that, you can just have a nice day.